He sent a message. I want to hear this. Try equals booted. I don't know. I didn't get booted, but I did try.
Okay, you are literally the equivalent to freaking cancer. I hope you understand that. Like, you piss so many people off, it's disgusting. You think you're good using an overpowered weapon. We don't do that because it's fucking easy and boring. I don't know why.
Yo, can the three of you back out and join back? Lobby's locked and no one can join. Because one of you is a host. No, actually, we're the host. No, we're not. Just one of you back out. Ornage, Kinky420, Kitten, or QP Blaze. Just join in. Just leave and join back. So, lobby is like unlocked so people can actually join. So, you're not going to be able to freaking get a game unless you leave and join back. Like, don't act like you're freaking Mexican and you don't understand us.
Yeah. Yo, Kitty and Carnage, can you guys back out? Lobby's locked, I'm not gonna start.
The game's not gonna start. I don't know if you can understand that. Just leave and join back. These kids have actually got Down syndrome.
Alright, hey,
chromosome.
Mercy. Kinky420Kitten put no in his
you just put no.
The lobby's locked.
Why? Lobby's not gonna start. Why won't you leave? The lobby's like literally not gonna freaking start.
He's most like anti-clear, so then when we leave, he's gonna be butthurt. Mercy, just back out, dude.
What the fuck?
AFK.
Your name is Kinky420Kitten. What the fuck? And if you stay in, the game's not even gonna fucking start, you fuck boys. Are you that stupid?
I have like the least.
You want me
DDoS
by Outcast? What the fuck? Three? What the fuck? No. If you say we need three people, no one's gonna join. No one is literally gonna join because the lobby's locked because you two are in it. If you leave and join back, people will start joining. So, yeah. All you have to do.
Don't fucking understand that. It doesn't make sense.
Love you. You should actually just kill yourself. I hope your whole family gets fucking syphilis, cancer, AIDS. Stage 4.
You're
so stupid, you probably don't even know what stage 4 is.
He probably has diabetes.
Like, they've all got freaking, like, chromosome or freaking Down syndrome, just... Why the fuck did you spend $60 to spend your hours finding a game when you can't even find one? Like, what the fuck are you doing?
I don't know why Mercy hosts, find a game, and then goes AFK.
You're actually stupid. At least Corin is 22. Can you back out and leave? Because you're not, like, a dick, like, fucking Kinky420Kitten, which is the stupidest name I've ever heard. Freaking got this game, like, a week ago, kid. Just kill yourself. Kinky420Kitten. Honestly, I don't even know who he is. Kinky420Kitten, you're wasting your time, literally. You should actually just kill yourself.
Hey, what is AGT mean? AGT.
Bill. Yeah, if you start joining, we're just gonna kill you. So yeah,
hey,
you should consider
what
killing
AGT
yourself.
Mean?
Yeah, you two pussies to actually talk. Because you're a fucking squeaky little 9-year-old, consider killing yourself.
Not
fucking committing.
I like this guy.
See the mic. I literally just see the mic right there. You're just too pussy to actually freaking talk. Nigga. I don't care
Kitten,
if you're a girl,
leave.
Freaking.
You're the last person in here, just back out.
You suck dick for a living, you freaking whore.
Charges set. UAV awaiting orders. Lightning strike on standby.
No.
Bryce, good why'd job, you just Seals. Let her get
ready
you...
for the next round.
Like, why the fuck are you actually just trying on us? Why the fuck are you actually being dicks to us?
Kinky Fortune, why didn't
we started asking you nicely.
I told Mercy to back out.
Yeah, but he's too fucking busy watching porn. Bro, we asked you to-
Search and destroy. Neutralize the objective.
Oh man.
Charges acquired. We lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one.
She thinks that she's good trying on us, even though I don't try hard because it's fucking boring and there's no reason to do it. It's boring and easy to do, but she thinks he's actually good when it's an over.
Oh no.
He left. Good job, Seals. Get ready for the next round.
He left. He's like, nope, fuck this, I'm done.
Protect the objective.
Oh, they're all leaving now. I'm definitely joining them. We'll go hang out in their party. He sent a message. I want to hear this. Try equals booted. I don't know. I didn't get booted, but I did try.
Okay, you are literally the equivalent to freaking cancer. I hope you understand that. Like, you piss so many people off, it's disgusting. You think you're good using an overpowered weapon. We don't do that because it's fucking easy and boring. I don't know why.
He's not happy. What else did he said?
I legit don't know why you think you're good when you're actually fucking horrible. You're just rush planting and using an overpowered weapon and freaking sitting in a corner. That's not good. That's just basically proving you're a pussy and you should kill yourself.
I gotta send him something back. What did I send? A heart? I think I sent a heart. There we go. He responded. Oh, man.
Why don't you put in your mic, you fucking whore? Honestly, just fucking kill yourself. You think you're funny putting a love heart? Like, it's 2015 and now you decide to try, kid. Just fucking kill yourself. You're probably only 14 years old, kid.
Almost double 14. That's pretty sad. I need to stop playing this game. But it is fun! It is fun. Oh, he's on Netflix now. He's not happy. He's gonna Netflix and chill after I just destroyed him.
Down and clear!